Ya, Miss.
Okay, before we start, let's pray.
Okay.
Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Thank you, God.
Thank you
for the beautiful morning.
For the beautiful morning.
We want to study.
Bless us, please.
Amen. Okay, thank you. Okay, so today we will discuss science unit 10. Ya, lihat ya di screen. Okay, can you look at your screen? Is that
all right? Yes.
So our topic today is Earth. This is Earth. Yeah. Okay.
Halaman berapa?
Oke, unit 10 halaman 145. 145. Yes. Oke.
Lima.
Ya. Okay, friends. Now look at this. What is the meaning of continent? This one. The large areas of land on the Earth's surface. The large areas of land on the Earth's surface. Yang di permukaan. Itu namanya apa? Continent. And then we have ocean. The large areas of water. Okay. Miss Chris mute dulu ya. Okay. So this is the difference, ya. Continent sama ocean. So ocean, the areas of water around, and then continent, the areas of land. Now you can look at this. Bentar. Kita lihat gambar ini. Wow, is it clear? Jelas nggak gambarnya? Okay. So there are seven continents. No, we have Europe. We have Asia. We have Africa. Oh, nggak kelihatan yang ini ya. Ganti yang ini. We have Africa. And then we have Australia. We have South America. And we have North America. So there are seven. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And this one, Antarctica. 7, yeah. And we have 5 ocean. Arctic Ocean, Pacific Ocean, Indian Ocean, and then Atlantic Ocean, and Southern Ocean. Okay, there are 5 oceans and 7 continents. Okay, now Miss Chris want to ask, Indonesia, is it in Europe, Africa, Asia, Australia, or South America? Where is Indonesia?
Asia.
Yes, Indonesia is in Asia. Okay. Now, what do you think? Which one is the smallest continent? Yang paling kecil, the smallest. Yes, very good. Australia, yes. Australia is the smallest. Yeah, this one. Yeah, the smallest. And the biggest? What is the biggest?
Asia.
Yes, Asia is the biggest. Okay. Anyone of you has gone to these continents? Sudah ada yang pernah pergi sampai Australia, Afrika, Europe? Okay. Yeah, not yet ya. Maybe someday we can go there. Mungkin besok suatu saat kita bisa pergi ke sana. Okay, now cities. Landscape. Okay, you can see at your screen. A landscape is the way a piece of land looks. Jadi landscape itu is the way a piece of land looks. Bagaimana keadaan land tanah. We have apa ini? Desert, river, and mountain.
Mountain.
Okay. Usually in the desert, we can see what is this? What animal is this?
Camel.
A camel, yes. And usually, we don't have any water. Nggak ada airnya. Oke, nggak ada airnya, jadi susah banget cari air di sini. And then we have river, river, and then we have mountain. Have you ever gone to the mountain? Sudah pernah naik gunung?
Yes, pernah.
Pernah. Oke, yes. Oke. So this we call it landscape. Oke, next. Wow, these are the example contoh. We have the mountain. This is Merapi Mountain. This is the beach.
Beach.
This apa ya itu kira-kira ya? Hutan. Yes.
Forest.
And then we have this one. Ini apa ini? Sawah. Rice field. Yeah, rice field. Okay. So this also we call it as landscape. Now it's time for you to do the exercise. It's very easy because you can look at the book and you just copy. Ini gampang karena tinggal ngopi aja di situ ya.
Oh iya, Miss.
Okay, so you do this one, page 148, ya kan? Ini.
Ya, yeah, Miss.
Okay, and then the next page.
149.
Yes. And then this one terakhir. 150. Okay. Now Miss Grace will explain briefly. Polar itu kutub. Grassland apa ya? Yang tahu? Padang rumput. Forest. Hutan, mountain.
Hutan.
Gunung.
Oke. Okay. Volcanic apa berarti?
Gunung.
Yes.
Gunung.
Swam itu rawa. Biasanya berlumpur ya, rawa. Rainforest, hutan.
Hujan.
Hujan. Ya, oke. Okay. Lake. Da. Danau. Sandy beach. Sandy beach.
Pantai.
Pantai.
Pantai berpasir.
Yeah. Pantai berpasir. River. Sungai. Ya, yeah. Oke.
Sungai.
You will write this on the picture. Jadi, kalian tulis di bawahnya itu ya, sesuai gambarnya. Oke?
Okay. Yes.
Yeah. So, after you have finished, you can submit to the link. Miss Grace tadi sudah share, toh? Linknya?
Iya. Yeah.
Ya, yeah. Oke. Okay. So, today our material is very easy. It's all about continent and then ocean and landscape. Okay, any questions, friends?
No.
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 Okay, thank you. If no question, then you can do by yourself. After that, you can submit to the link.
Okay.
Friends, tadi Bintang ikut Zumba. Enggak ada ya Bintang? Ya enggak ada siapa? Bintang, Amos,
Miss?
Ya?
Miss yang 150 yang nomor 2 itu yang ini loh. Yang ini apa isi Miss? Itu gambarnya kelihatan?
Yang halaman Drika, yang halaman berapa Drik?
150. Yang ini loh, yang ini 150 ini apa gambarnya?
150 yang mana? Yang nomor 2.
Warnanya dijelasin. Kan yang gambar dua, gambar yang ini loh, yang kelima.
Oh, yang kelima itu gambar apa ya itu ya?
Gunung bukan?
Gunung.
Gunung?
Tapi di sini yang
gambar. Tapi ada volcano, volcanic gitu kan? Bentar, Miss Chris. Buka buku yang lain dulu. Oh, itu gambar danau. Danau.
Oke.
Okay. Okay, itu gambar danau. Ya.
Yeah. Ya, yeah, Miss.
Ya, yeah, oke. Okay. Ada lagi yang mau ditanyakan?
No.
Apa ya? Yang...
Oke, okay. Tadi tugasnya sudah Miss Grace kirim di grup ya?
Ya, Miss. Ya.
Oke. Okay. Ya, thank you, friends. Ya, nanti...
Miss, nanti recordingnya.
Ya, nanti Miss Grace upload dulu di YouTube, baru nanti bisa di...
Miss, handout-nya.
Handout-nya nanti Miss Grace kirim ya. Yang itu tadi ya, PPT tadi ya.
Oke.
Okay. Ya, 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 ditunggu dulu nanti Miss Grace kirim. Oke.
Okay. Oke. Okay.
Thank you. Goodbye.
Bye.
Bye.